If I hadn't had such an odd childhood, I'm not sure I would be this voracious to be traditional.
If anything, movies saved my life.
I mean, I had to stand up in front of my, then like 8, 9-year-old daughter and say, you know, hi, my name's Sam, I'm an addict. That's harsh.
Yeah.
The first time I had drank in anything was when I was 8 and a half.
I got really drunk, and it was such a scary, frightening feeling, yet it was such an escape from everything else in the world that I had a very liking to it. To me, it just seemed normal. All the people I were around did it, and I thought it was a way of life that was just normal to be living.
My own mother had to kick my father out because he was a drug addict. And, you know, you can't believe as a kid that your father would rather choose drugs than be a father.
Had such an odd childhood, I'm not sure I would be this voracious to be traditional.
Out of resources to keep you out of state prison. I'm doing that because I believe if you understand that's where you're going, maybe it'll save your life.
And between the two of us, there's been this creative engine of dialogue and discussion, and for me, just self-betterment. If anything, movies saved my life.
I had teachers who told me things like, if you want to be great, you have to learn how to be drunk and high and still do the play. That was my drug of choice. Alcohol was my drug of choice. The drug of choice was the drug that was in front of me. I had to stand up in front of my 8-9 year old daughter and say, you know, hi, my name's Sam, I'm an addict. That's hard.
Yeah.
Drug counselors were telling me I shouldn't do movies. And I was like, if for no other reason, I will not relapse because I never want to see any of you ever again. Once I got sober, it was easier for me to be comfortable with me. I didn't need to validate my existence with other people or other things or substances or praise from people.
And I'm very grateful to be here.
Everything. Everything. Not being in control. Not knowing. Anticipation. Like waiting for something to go wrong.